This week is going to be tag week, and I don't know any tags. So because I don't know any tags, and I don't really have a friend to tag, I am going to tag books. I am a nerd. So my books start here with the Hunger Games series, Don't Close Your Eyes, Divergent series, Hush Hush series, one of them, because I'm reading it again. I've got the Twilight series, Cinder. Yeah, all that stuff. And they are wonderful books, some of them I haven't read. So that was my book selection. So just to make this video a little longer, I will talk about a few of my favorite books personally. One of my favorite books is the Hush Hush series. I have read those like 3 times. And it's kind of just like, instead of like vampires, werewolves, and all that stuff, it's more like fallen angels. And this girl goes to class one day, gets separated from her friend, has to sit next to this guy who's like, she thinks he's attractive and whatnot, but she thinks he's weird. And to be honest, he is kind of weird. I won't disagree. But the way they describe him, he's like really attractive and really just sketchy though. So yeah. But I'm not gonna explain too much about the book because I don't want to ruin it, and I want you guys to have a chance to read it if you can, because you know, reading is fun. Another book that I really like is Stung. Stung is it's kind of like zombie apocalypse, but they're not called zombies. I can't remember what they call them. But here, give me just a second. This is the book, and the main character's name is Fiona. I'll just go ahead and read the back of it to you. Fiona doesn't remember going to sleep, but when she awakens, her world no longer exists. Her house is abandoned and broken, her neighborhood is barren and dead. And there is a tattoo on her right hand. A tattoo Fiona doesn't remember getting. But somehow knows she must conceal at any cost because humanity has been divided. Those bearing the tattoo have turned into mindless, violent beasts that roam the streets and sewers preying upon the unbranded. While a select few without tattoos live protected inside a fortress-like wall, their lives devoted to rebuilding society and killing all who bear the mark. Fiona has awoken branded and on the wrong side of the wall, and normal. Yeah, so basically she's immune to whatever this thing is called, and yeah, so it's kind of weird. And I'm sorry I'm being weird, but like, I gotta make it interesting somehow. He's a spooky, and he's my best friend. Should've done my best friend tag over Squidgy. Oh, he's not a squid, he has 8 thingies. Whoever made this, they messed up. Last but not least, the Divergent series, and they are pretty popular, so, you know, it wouldn't surprise me if any of you guys have read it, and I'm not going to give away any information that, you know, is critical. But, basically, it's based in Chicago, they're, split in the, like, I think they call them factions. And, there are like 5 of them. And there's the amity, the dauntless, abnegation, candor, and erudite. And basically, if you are split into one of the factions due to your personality. Well, Triss, the main character, has no one set personality, so she's kind of, I don't know, weird in a way, and they see her as a threat. So, so a lot of that book is based on what they do if they figure out that they're divergent, which is when they are not based on one category. So, you know, if you haven't read the book or seen the movie, check it out because it's so good. But I'm gonna have to go because I have a few minutes so I have to get to work and, you know, a lot of other stuff. But thank you for watching and stay tuned for, I think, Aya's tomorrow. So stay tuned and see you later.